Start timer, wait. Well, I wiped out on the with the bike. Yeah, if you like, it's so easy to wipe out with the bike. Well, at least that was good. That was actually really good.
Off that ledge, 007.
I'll just waste some time, nice.
You'll have to find another way around.
Okay.
So bold, 007. This might be the perfect opportunity to try the spider bomb.
Well done. You've completed your objectives. Now get out of there.
Okay, better than last time. Okay, 50% should be okay though. Gonna get armor like real soon.
flames present a bit of a problem.
Yes, 007, but there should be an emergency shutoff valve somewhere nearby.
Yeah, I'm gonna take the bike, dude. Fuck the car.
007, Dr. Nadanova is on that train. You must find a way to get on board.
See, I can't do anything about that. That's bullshit. Keep still, bike. Keep still. Nice. Good shit. bullshit. Holy fuck, Owen's got a platinum there. Holy shit.
I don't suppose we could just talk about this.
Okay, okay, okay. We must destroy the hell. I think the sound. Okay, my sound on the capture card's fucked up.
Some flares may help to shape those missiles, 007.
Already at 50%, that's not nice.
Shield generators. You'll need to deal with them before continuing on with your mission.
the world record. It says right on the screen, dude. Two hours, 8 minutes, 44 seconds. Trying to improve the world record here by a little bit, maybe. I'm the only one who runs Double O Agent, yeah.
Call out local patrols, 007. Do your best to stay out of their way.
Oh, got lucky that a guy got hit a wall. Damn, it's pretty lucky. Usually he goes in front of me.
All the police here answer to Diavolo. He controls everything in this town.
Damn. My driving's pretty bad today.
Look out!
But there's another guy that runs this game, but he's only running operative right now. His Twitch name is Born to Poven. I feel like that was a pretty decent mission. Yep, pretty good, pretty good.
Only hope, and his.
This might be bad. These repel guys, man. I don't know. I think that's. I can't just skip them. I have to, like. I have to. Kill. Like, wait for until they come down and kill them. Okay, I'm gonna have to go for the. Basement armor, I think. Unfortunately, but. Oh, fuck off. These repel guys, man. Tricks? There's not that many tricks in this game. Okay. Gotta get lucky and not die. Okay, I'm not sure what that was, but okay. Well, actually, I don't know. I guess there is a trick. I guess you could call it a trick on the final level. Complete his mission, 007. Find a junction box and install that uplink. I guess you could call it a trick. There we go. Woo. Okay. But yeah, like, so I'll tell you the trick. So the trick on the final level, you have to go really, really fast. And what happens when you go really fast on the last level, no enemies spawn. But it's still, like, really hard. Okay. Okay, that guy So far so good, but... Okay, good. Good level. First try. Now I gotta get this first try. There's only three guys there. Holy shit, so I need to kill all these guys. Cause otherwise... Is that it? Doesn't drop weapon, okay. Where's the armor? Where's the ammo at? Nothing. Why'd I say armor? There is no armor. I need ammo though. I was a bit slow, but I'm really low HP, so I can't, not much I can do there. Oh, this is bad. I think I failed to catch her. I didn't. I did. Wow. I'm so bad. I am awful. Well, I did lose 15 seconds, but wow. Could have been like 6 minutes.
Take us to Jack's. You'll be safe there.
Could have been like 6 minutes ahead right now. Oh well. That sucks, because the thing is, I need a lot of buffer for there's two missions that are like in the middle of the game. That are pretty RNG heavy, so I'd like to have as much buffer as possible on them, but didn't happen. We'll see. I think this is the only auto scroller in this game. Cyberboy 99, hi.
007, our presence has been detected at the airfield and we must fly out of here immediately. 003's Triumph Daytona 600 should be parked somewhere nearby. Find it and get here as quickly as you can.
That was fast. Okay, Mardi Gras mayhem. Let's not fuck this up and we're good. This is where the game starts getting a bit harder.
Agent Starling will meet you in the park at the north end of town.
So good thing I have the upgraded lasers here. Almost mission failed there, actually. Interesting.
Right, 007. You must get to the diner and hijack that truck.
What is that bounce, dude? What is that bounce? Freaking super bounce. Okay, so just need to, you know, not fail, we're good.
007, I'm having trouble getting a satellite lock on those vehicles. You'll have to attach tracking devices so we can follow their movements.
Mustn't allow Agent Starling to be harmed, 007. Intercept that limo and find out the name of the club.
Okay.
forget about your electromagnet, 007. That might help to slow the limo down.
Yeah. I really wonder why that happens. I don't know why that happens. Doesn't even say like, oh, you hit a pedestrian or you hit a civilian. Doesn't even say that. It just fails automatically. I don't know. Thing is, nobody's there. I'm trying to hit. For some reason, if that car is like so far away, it's gonna treat it as a civilian or some shit. I don't know. I wish I could understand, but.
Help yourself.
That's the only thing I can think of. For some reason, if that car is like so far away, he treats it as a. Treats it as a civilian for some reason, which is completely stupid. Still gain some time.
Let's see about that southern hospitality.
Oh my. We've learned a few new tricks, haven't we? Would you be a dear and get me a drink, please?
Bond, Agent Starling is starting her last song. You must get to her before it's too late.
Almost died, nice. Spicy. Pretty slow, pretty slow. Don't need to play Underworld. Give me that MP5K ammo, dude. So good. Fuck you. I need a weapon. And these weapons are all trash. Okay, health is pretty low, I'm gonna get this thing. Where does this guy come from?
Perhaps it's time, Mr. Logan.
fuck? Bullshit. Oh my god. Yep. It's kind of my fault. Minute and a half, damn. Damn, damn, damn.
Take Agent Starling to our 007, we've detected an explosive device on that limousine. It appears to be triggered by speed. Agent Starling should be able to defuse it, but in the meantime, ensure you don't slow down.
Has been defused, 007, and not a moment too soon, I might add.
Okay, got lucky there. Oh my god, just let me through, dude. Just let me through. Let me through. Okay. Yes, I did. I got my PB a few days ago.
Out of danger yet, 007. Yayakov's men will be lying in wait as you deliver Agent Starling back to their apartment.
Okay. Whatever date my highlight is, that's when I got it. Fuck you. Okay, he's just going away anyway, so whatever, that's fine. Maybe that's fine. Okay. Did I not have platinum for that already? That's odd. Keep getting plats, but I'm not sure, like,
it's imperative you find out what Yayakov is up to, 007.
Whether or not I already have him. I thought I already had that plat, but apparently not. Unlucky. Okay. Unlucky. I couldn't get any kills with the chandelier, so. If I don't get kills with chandelier, I think the only backup strat would be just to run straight through at this point. I don't think there's any other way. Wow. Wow, I am actually choking this so hard right now. Okay, I got those. I got one guy. So once again, chandelier RNG was pretty bad. Not much I can do about it, but that was actually a good escape. No, I did not want to do that. Holy fuck. That's really risky. I should have killed the guy on the stairs before going up. Fuck. Wow. Wow. Not much I could do there. I could have probably gone out of cover there, but I tried to throw a grenade at the guy on my left, but the grenade just didn't want to go that way, so I should have just gotten out of cover. This is a really big choke. Why didn't I pick up the spas? So usually I could just go here and then do this meme, but what the? Okay, that guy could have killed me actually. I was not expecting it. So. Really bad mission. Oh well. I gave up 4 minutes there. That. MP5K ammo full already, okay.
Keep him away from the machine.
Kinda sucks, cause I,
get out of there, 007.
Like I said, I need a lot of buffer. I can't target it.
That should do the trick.
Pressure inducer overheating. Catastrophic reaction.
The nanobots.
Alright, good, good, good mission. Got him. Gotta remember I have MI6 interlude after this. Okay, I hit that car, but it was more like I hit the air. think that's 50%. Dog's about to be 50%. I can't get at him.
007, Jaws is only 3 miles from the city. Do hurry.
Okay, here we go. RNG time. RNG time, guys. So, I have 3 minute buffer.
The driver is likely to be in one of the hotel rooms. Be stealthy, 007.
What, this mission is missing armor right here? Nice, nice, really good, really good. Really good. This time save, dude, yeah, I know. It's... The shrum was okay, but then I fucked up at Fate of Splendor. I died twice, and it was partially my fault once again. It's like, this game, like, if you die, it's most of the time, it's like, it's either not your fault, or it's like partially your fault. And that time, those two deaths were partially my fault. I say partially because, like, look, I'm trying to throw a grenade at the guy in the left corner, or the right corner, whichever corner, I forget, and, you know, the grenade just goes the other way because, yeah, because there's an enemy near me there. Sub 2 maybe, I don't know. If the game will let me sub 2, then it will sub 2. Depends how much time I lose here and the Red Underground crap. Went the wrong way. Oh yeah, Fate of Splendor, yeah, chandelier. Like, I do the chandelier bond moment there to kill people. And, both times, chandelier, like... Well, okay, so the first time, chandelier didn't kill anybody. Or was it... Yeah, was it... I know I did the chandelier thing 2 times, but... So the first time, chandelier didn't kill anybody. The second time, chandelier killed 1 person, so... There's, like, not much I can do. Okay, so see, I already have a plat for this. I think I'm gonna get a plat for this mission again. Let's see if it pops up. It shouldn't, but oh, we fucked those barrels. Oh, wow, it's gonna be close. 7, 6, 5, 4. No, I don't think I'm gonna get it. No, definitely not. Damn. So close to get the plat. Alright, so here we go. How many tries is it gonna take me?
Bond, you must locate Miss Saint-Germain and get out of there before reinforcements arrive.
I will destroy you.
Oh my god, no, bullshit. I'm dead. Oh my god. Stuck on the fucking door. Oh my god, give me my fucking AK, dude. I need that AK. This is fucking bad. How did I get through that? That was complete fucking bullshit. I did not. Okay. I should not have been able to get through that. I should have died there. Okay, guys, so here we go. This is where the run begins. Oh, yo, Born, I saw this mission troll you yesterday. I feel you, dude. I had the same thing happen. Although yours was like way more hardcore than mine, but dude, I remember when I first got trolled on that mission. It felt so bad. Like holy crap! Like you go up the ramp, like he can't go up the ramp. Like what can you do? Like you can't do anything. And then he's stuck on the ramp and he dies. It's like, okay. I did. I saw that. I was like, oh man, the fellas. Okay, shit. Shit. Okay. Hopefully, I don't like mess anything up too badly until final card, or not final card. Right underground. Yeah, I almost actually died on Diablo's clan yesterday as well. See, almost didn't make it. Like I almost don't even want to go up those ramps until I have to, because if he doesn't make it, he fucking dies. Oh, nice meme. Yeah. Like, see, look at that shit. Fucking. Just casually aiming at the guy that's way below me. You know, just casually doing that. Ammo.
I wanted to go, but I'll
Where are you? Repel. Did you know there was a dragon oven there? I did. It's probably the most useless dragon oven in this game. Unless you're trying to snipe... Unless you're trying to snipe that rocket guy. Oh, almost got fucking wrecked. Holy shit. Good level. Now platinum ore. Alright, we're getting to the final stretch. So 7 minutes, 7 minutes is good. You must arrive before Diablo's forces descend upon Red Square. We'll see. We haven't even reached the RNG levels, well, the heavy RNG levels yet.
There's an enemy among us.
We'll see. It's freaking hard, dude. It's a lot harder than it looks, but maybe I'm bad. Okay, this is not good. Okay, good kill. Sub 2 is possible, but I don't even care. I just want a PB, dude. Yeah, it just adds so much like dumb RNG and shit. So far, I think I should be able to survive this mission. Okay.
It appears Diavolo is planning to use brute force to enter the Kremlin. You must find a way to stop this.
Let's go, tank. Let's fucking go. Alright, 4 missions left, right? I think? Yep, four missions left. Okay, I hope I remember where to go here.
Know anything about an underground base in the Kremlin?
We're working on it. It's like somewhere here. Oh, it's about here. Oh, damn. Oh well. At least it's one shot, so. Man, my rocket use in this level is actually really bad. Wow, what the fuck? Okay, I played that really stupid. I did not think that guy's gonna be there. I didn't think there was gonna be a guy there, and I had rockets out. Okay, okay. Okay, let's get the spass out. Oh, I didn't even fucking need armor. Okay, losing time. That first backpack shot is it's glitched like all the time. I don't know why. Okay, all right. So, 7-minute buffer, let's go. I don't get why he... I don't understand this one. I don't understand this repel. I have to aim it. Yeah, by the way, for this one, you could actually drop off the side. I think it might be faster to do it on operative. Well... should have probably activated it. I probably should have activated it a few steps forward.
I remember we suspected they had built something like this during the Cold War. I fear what Diablo is.
Target neutralized. See, my camo goes out. I still don't understand why it randomly decides to go out. Okay. There's nothing I can do, it just randomly decides to go out. You can't explain this. Like, honestly, you can't explain this. Warren, you have the game manual. You know how the camo works, right? Alright, so, let's hope for a good final card. I need a good final card right now.
Tell me, Bob, how does it feel to lose?
You're about to find out, Diablo.
What do you mean you didn't know? You didn't know, like, that Bond has a camo ability? Wow, okay, that's kind of funny. Yeah, camo's like pretty fucking useless on operative. Although I was thinking that I was thinking of potentially using camo on the last mission. Not gonna get these armors just in case. Okay, well, I'm gonna need this one now. Okay, this guy just randomly wanders in.
Outstanding
work. Okay. I think, wait, do I use it in the last mission operative? I don't know if you do, but I think I may have. Okay, first try this part, now let's go first try part two, that would be nice. What? Why is it? I don't understand what's going on. I can't get it. Okay. Oh my fucking god. Really? Oh my god! No way! I am so bad! I was like, no, don't shoot yourself. Please don't shoot myself. Oh god. I'm so fucking bad. Holy shit! Oh, good. Come on, come on. I want to get in at least sometime. I don't know, although I think... I still think it's a pretty RNG-heavy battle, but... If you stay like to the, like, I'm staying to the left right now, it's pretty reliable. Well, it's not that reliable, but it's more reliable than what I did before. I guess now I'm gonna stay like all the way here. Nano bomb. All right. Well, 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 well. I like the bike there better. Although the thing with the bike, if you fuck up with the bike, you know, it can cost you some time. I tried the car out today and it was, I didn't like it that much, but. Okay, come on, come on. Okay, guys, here we go. This might be sub 2. Do I have a SIG? Yes, I do. Oh shit, boys. We are in there. That was a good 5 shots. Holy fuck. 210. Oh man. Wow. Wow. Sub 2, dude. Oh my fucking god. This could have been so much better, though. Oh, man.